Привет, с вами снова Жанна. Today I would like to talk about Russian verb ждать and the English to wait for. Unlike the English language, we don't use a preposition after this verb. You say simply ждать. Okay? Я жду. I wait for. Ты ждешь. You wait for. Он, она ждет. He, she waits for. Они ждут. They wait for. Мы ждем. We wait for. Вы ждете. You wait for. Now some examples. Я тебя жду. I'm waiting for you. Кого ты ждешь? Who are you waiting for? Мы ждем хороших новостей. We are waiting for good news. Он ждал тебя весь вечер. He was waiting for you for whole evening. Подожди. Wait. Я буду ждать тебя всегда. I will be waiting for you forever. Okay, I hope this lesson is useful for you. Subscribe to my channel. You are welcome. In this case, you can get my new videos. And I wish you good luck in the Russian language for the moment. Пока-пока.